Dear students, welcome to the course on Design and Graphics. Today we are going to discuss the different ways of storytelling using visuals. This module is titled as Visuals and Storytelling Techniques. It is said that there is a story listener in all of us. Even if the times have changed, the stories remain the same. It is only the narration techniques that is undergoing changes. Visuals play a major role in this storytelling technique. This module is interested to impart an introduction to visual storytelling, techniques and methods of visual storytelling, along with the principles and relevance of visual storytelling. The major areas covered include introduction to visual storytelling, features of visual storytelling, the principles of visual storytelling, the techniques of visual storytelling, storyboard and composition, relevance of visual storytelling. The subject expert of this program is Professor F.B. Khan from AJKMCRC, Jamia Millia Islamia, New Delhi, and I am Sakshi Mandwal. Visual storytelling, an introduction. The activity of telling stories is called storytelling. In its simplest definition, visual storytelling can be considered as the art of telling stories with the help of visuals. Visual storytelling is an art in itself. It is the art of communicating a series of messages through visual and multimedia content. These visuals could be technologically mediated or technologically unmediated. This is not an entirely new concept. Similar to the case of traditional storytelling, visual storytelling uses visuals with the help of mental images for the narration of stories. From puppetry to animation are all forms of visual storytelling. The visual media used for the narration of story can be photography, videos, and illustrations. The impact of this narration can be enhanced with the use of graphics, music, voice, and other audio. Television, cinemas, Kindle, graphic, novels, comic books, all showcases visual storytelling in one way or the other. Visual storytelling is also called as visual narrative. In the modern age, there is a rule of visuals over anything and everything. The relevance of visual storytelling increases in this period as visuals are of real importance to the media consumers in the present day. A convergence of images, videos, animation and graphics can be seen currently in the art of visual storytelling. Visual storytelling and designing. Designers work hard in bringing fresher aspects, outlooks and approaches in the visual narration of stories. The creation of a visual story is not easy. Highly skilled designers are required for the creation of visual content. The presentation of data and messaging needs to be done in the visual format. After a proper research is done on the material, it is up to the designers to bring in the fresher and newer aspects to a visual story. The aim of the designer is to create a visual story that is relevant, informative, and eye-catching. It needs a lot of perseverance and hard work to transform a mere piece of information to an eye-catchy and attention-holding material content. Comics, GIFs, and even the most popular form of media of today like social media are all examples mediums that are use the technique of visual storytelling. Along with using for entertainment, visual storytelling is a technique used by mainstream media houses for news presentation in a variety way. Educational infographics are also added in these cases for making the news story catchy. A major example of visual storytelling for news is the stories done by AJ Plus. AJ Plus is an online news and current events channel run by Al Jazeera. There is an increased interest in the visual storytelling by media practitioners, scholars and artists. One should not confuse the art of storytelling as a mere pairing of information with a random image. The purpose of visual storytelling is for the exact and right representation of information to captivate the audience and their attention skill. The impact of visual content is much higher than that of any other content in the times. Visual stories try to impart information in visuals in a magnanimous manner. Features of visual storytelling. What are the features of storytelling? Not every story has the same intent or same story content, but there must be some feature to distinguish the act of storytelling. Let's discuss some of the important features of storytelling. These have similarities to the storytelling techniques used in the traditional methods as well. Persuasion. The element of persuasion is rather high in visual storytelling. Visuals are often considered as the regimes of truth. In this mode of storytelling, the element of persuasion is enhanced with the help of visuals. People often tend to trust what is happening in front of their eyes as they are stories aided with the visual elements. Point of view. Every story is supposed to have a point of view. Like any other stories, the visual stories are also supposed to have a certain point of view. Maintaining a point of view makes storytelling interesting to the reader or audience of the story. Like in traditional storytelling, the point of view is important for visual storytelling as well. Image quality. The attractiveness of a visual story depends upon the kind of visuals used in it. Care must be taken to use only high quality images for storytelling. Using not so high quality images can make the entire process of storytelling boring to the audience. The images used can be still images or moving images. Social value. The major factor that determines the success of a story is its subject matter. The subject matter can be anything under the umbrella of the earth. But the thing is that the subject matter should have the necessary social value. The social value of a subject matter determines the quality of the story and the popularity it will gain. The social values imparted through storytelling will have an impact in the society as well. Other values. The value of a story can be altered and increased with the value content. Along with the social value mentioned here, the other values that can be utilized in the formation of storytelling includes environmental values and spiritual values. We all remember the stories of Jawaharlal Nehru and his kind-heartedness. This character of Nehru is often supplemented with the support of images of him around kids or flowers in his jacket. The imparting of values through stories can reflect the goodwill and moral characteristics of a society itself. Appealing. Stories have always been used for making appeals. Whether they are the Aesop fables, Jataka tales or 1001 Nights, these stories are about appealing. The same way visual stories can also appeal. What are the appeals done by the stories? A transformation in attitude can be done by storytelling. This can lead into a change of behavior as well. An aim of imparting good moral values must be ensured by storytellers with the help of appeals with good intent. The principles of visual story. Can all visual stories be same? No, right? Likewise, the impact of visual stories also varies. Let's discuss the four principles of visual stories so that we can make visual stories with bigger impact. First is authenticity. The visual contents should not be altered and needs to be authentic. Fake contents are spotted quickly these days. Second, sensory. The designer should take care to include contents that have a wider sensory role. It should not be exclusively visual. The right amount of other sensory experiences like sound must be provided. Third, archetype. Always make sure to create a character of yours while doing visual character. A character conveying information will be better than something like a public service announcement. PSA. Fourth, relevancy. There should not be information bombardment in the content. It should be made simple with only relevant information. The techniques of visual storytelling. There are numerous ways in which visual stories are narrated, but our aim must be to make the best out of visual storytelling. In this section, let's discuss some visual storytelling technique. Every storyteller will have their own style and technique of storytelling, but there are some standard techniques that all can use for the effective transmission of stories to the audience. Show it, don't tell it. The ground rule of visual storytelling is in this principle. The maker of the story must be careful to show the story with visuals and not with text and audio. The number of texts and audios must be decreased as it is a visual story. The visuals themselves must have the capacity to tell the story by their own. There is no need for a visual storyteller to tell a story if he or she has the ability to show it. First impressions. The first impressions are always the best impression. This principle is applicable for story making as well. The author of the story must be careful to leave a fine print of impression so that the audience will always remember this impression. Even if this decision making in a storytelling is done at a faster pace, make sure that the decisions taken are the best. Giving a good lead beginning for a story, starting a story with questions can all be a reward for the story. Motion in storytelling. An important technique that needs to be taken care of while using the visual story is motion. A dynamic visual can be more attractive than a non-changing, ever same one. Animation, slight transition can all be employed to change the condition of an image. An unchanging static image will be a bit boring for the audience. Story arc. Whether the story is traditional, visual or audio, the storytelling must follow the art of arc. Just like a news story has the inverted pyramid style, a story must have a proper beginning, middle and end. The factors of storytelling like wonder, amusement and suspense are all held with the help of story arc. Conflict. The element of conflict must be maintained in every circumstance of storytelling. By keeping this up, the art of storytelling can be maintained. The conflict factor can be primarily used for maintaining the attention space of the audience. Relatability. Another important feature of visual storytelling is the relatability factor. If the audience is able to relate with the content of the movie to their hearts, the storyteller can be considered as successful. The human touch of storytelling must always be maintained. A proper audience analysis must be done before telling story. If audience analysis is not done, the story becomes not relatable in many aspects to the audience. The audience analysis can increase the relatability factor to the audience. Value factor. There is a value factor for any visual storytelling technique. This value factor must be imparted while making visual story. A story without a value factor will be futile in many aspects. The value factor can be reflected in the final message of the story. It should be taken beyond the storytelling experience. Effective images. The usage of the right images must be taken care of by the maker of the visual story. If there is no correlation between what is shown and said, the entire effort of the storytelling can be absurd. For that, the storyteller must thoroughly go through the script. The images used must have appropriate contents in it. The suitability factors of the used images must also be taken care. Not every image will be suitable for the purpose of storytelling. It is up to the ability of the storyteller to ensure which image to use and not to use while using storytelling technique. Focus. While using the visuals for narrating the storyteller should not miss the focus of the storytelling. The focus of the storytelling must always be maintained. The visuals used for the storytelling like GIFs, animations, videos and images should not be a restriction to the audience or the storytelling process as such. The focus of the main content must always be ensured and the visuals used should be only an upholder of this focus. The Hitchcock rule. Alfred Hitchcock himself has defined a basic rule with regards to visual storytelling. It can be applied in all fields including photography and filmmaking. The rule states that the size of any object in your frame should be proportional to its importance to the story at the moment. Thus, care must be taken to ensure that the size of the object used in the frame is proportional to the frame and the story itself. Storyboard. Storyboard is an integral element of visual storytelling. Without a storyboard, the focus and the purpose of a visual story will be deviated. Let's discuss further details about the storyboard. Storyboard can be defined as sequence of drawings that has directions and dialogues for the creation of a shot planned for a film or a television production. The how of a shot is detailed through a storyboard. The representation of every shot that needs to be taken for the entire shoot is explained with the help of a storyboard. Storyboard is a form of graphic organizer and has illustrations and images in it. A sequential pattern is followed in storyboard. Animation, motion, graphics, films can all use storyboards during their pre-production stage. It was Walt Disney who formed the storyboard. By the beginning of 1940, storyboard became popular in the filmmaking industry. There are various ways in which a storyboard can be made. In the present world, even storyboard templates are available. A storyboard always ensures the core of the storytelling without deviating it from the required focus of the storytelling itself. Graphic novels, comics, documentaries, films, cartoons, animation, television productions can use storyboards. The creation of storyboards in the present day is easy as it can be made with the help of computers. In the olden times, people used to draw storyboards handheld. Even there are people who still draw with hands. The technical aspect of a shot is also mentioned in a storyboard. The major aspects of a storyboard are creating a proper visualization of the story that needs to be told. Find the focus of the story and its definite timing. While timing and focus is done, the key frames must be taken care. The clear description of the technical parameters involving the storytelling must be done. Make sure every detail is included in the storyboard, like details of motion, camera, lighting, nature of shots, etc. The primary step of creating a storyboard is finding the right template. The template can be either downloaded or created. It should suit the purpose of your story. A template will be like blank pages on a white sheet with small tabular columns or boxes. It is inside these boxes that the content is drawn. A storyboarding process can also be done while making storyboards. It is done with the help of computers. A storyboard can be made with the help of technologies like 3D as well. There are professionals who are known as storyboard artists who work for the creation of storyboards. They initially do that with hand in piece of paper or with the help of computers. The creation of shots can be done quickly with the help of such softwares. All intrinsic details of a shot, including the moods of the person acting in that scene, can be included in the specifics of a storyboard. The director's approval is sought so that the storyboard can be filmed. The creation of 3D storyboards are done with the help of technical pre-visualization. The biggest advantage of using 3D storyboards is the exact camera representation of what needs to be shot. Even if it is a time-consuming process, big budget projects with enough time frames uses this technique. Digital puppets and 3D programs are used for construction of these. The optical correctness of shots and frames are ensured with the help of technical pre-visualization of 3D storyboards. There are debates rising with regards to the usage of 3D storyboards. Will they hinder the creativity of the director, or as anything and everything is pre-visualized? It has received a bit of flack as the space for camera was becoming lesser with the usage of these storyboards. Composition. Composition is the placement of relative objects and elements in a work of art. Composition rules are important for any stories with visuals. Whether it is in any format, comics, photographs, videos, animation, rules of composition must be followed. The effective communication, maintenance of harmony and balance in communication, aesthetics, beauty, interest and pleasing of communication process is done with the help of composition. Rules of composition. There are some rules on composition that are considered as the standard while making composition. Rule of thirds states that an image divided into 9 equal segments by 2 vertical and 2 horizontal lines must hold the most important scenes of an image. Balancing elements. Placing the central subject of an image away from the center is the primary aim of this rule. Even without the visual weight of the central subject, this can be achieved. Leading lines. The natural lines that follow the way we look at photographs. Different types of leading lines are diagonal, curvy, zigzag and radial. Symmetry and pattern. While clicking a photograph or designing one, it can be made more attractive and appealing by maintaining the symmetry of the image. Viewpoint. The viewpoint of a photograph has a massive impact on its appearance and meaning. Never always go for eye level image. Giving various angles using drones can all give different meanings to viewpoint. Relevance of visual storytelling. Everyone agrees to the fact that the importance of visual communication is increasing day by day. Let's do a factual checkup on how these visuals are influencing us day by day. Apart from the factual checkup, let's also discuss the relevance of visual storytelling in fast-paced world. The processing capacity of human brain is higher to image than text. It can process visuals 60,000 times higher than that of the text. So, if information is given in visuals, it will be easier for the brain to process information in a faster pace. Another major factor that is taken care in the present world is the number of views that an article or a write-up gets while it is put up on the internet. There are SEOs as official posts and job openings just to ensure the flow of viewers to particular websites and web pages. Studies reveal that the contents with images have an increased flow of visitors by 94%. Visuals act as the enhancers of storytelling and increase its viewership. Social media can be considered as the safe haven of visual content. The majority of contents in social media are visuals. Around 66% of social media content is visual, and these visuals enhance the viewership of the stories. Thus, we can say that even common users resort to social media for the purpose of easy dissemination of information. The situation is not so different with Twitter as well. The tweets with images are getting more circulated than those without images. It is found that a tweet with an image will get 150 times more retweets than tweets without images. The trend is mostly followed by news organizations, as often an image or a small video clip are linked to the tweets. This results in giving an added attraction to the tweet, and people will retweet the same. The visual storytelling has also become an important game changer in markets. The credibility of a company or an organization depends upon its website. Almost all companies invest highly on websites so that the content is made attractive for the clients. Even the trust factor of a company works after looking at its website. A recent study has come up that revealed that around 46.1% of its customers rely on the appearance of the website while making impressions about the company. A visual content is more engage-worthy with the audience. It is not just eye-catchy or memorable. The audience gets a feel that they are part of the content in a direct manner. If more visuals are used, the credibility factor of a visual content is also higher than an audio content. As the audience is seeing the content, it is easy for them to make decisions whether the content can be trusted or not. The brand value can be increased by using visual content. Placing billboards and hoardings with visual content can be attractive for the spectator, and the remembrance of the particular brand is done easily with the help of visuals. Once out for shopping, the customer will get a mental image of the product compelling him or her to buy the product. An increase in revenue for the companies can be ensured while doing story with visuals. One can see that companies are investing a lot on designs, as it is through design that a customer is attracted to the product. People belonging to all walks of life make sure that they are always up to date with the changes in the design industry. For some, it is to generate the revenue, and for some, it is to make sure that they are aware of the in-trends of the industry. Conclusion. Dear all, hope you all had a good time learning the module on visual storytelling techniques. The importance of visual storytelling is increasing day by day as the world is being more visual oriented. The various themes we discussed in the module include principles of visual storytelling, types of visual storytelling, and methods and techniques of visual storytelling. The two most important features of a visual story, composition and storyboard writing, were also discussed in detail in this module. This module ensures that the next time you do a visual story, the mentioned methods of visual storytelling will be applied by you. That is all that we had in this episode. Till the next time, it's a goodbye.